Welcome, Zandar. I'm so happy to see that you understand everything.
Well, I know nothing, Chris, with no H.
Then you know everything. Kiflam.
Kiflam.
The tract is being written. We're writing the tract together. Together. I'm writing the tract here. Do you have the cash?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Today, I was speaking with Karpatan in the Paradigm Four. And he said that we should deliver some of the Apocalypse funds to the Cayman Islands.
Ah, Kiflam.
Then you and I can write the tract.
Kiflam.
Zandar, tell me, have you reached my paradigm?
Kiflam.
Now, are you ready to write the tract?
Kiflam.
Just make sure to deliver this big bale of cash to my helicopter. Oh, and I'm sure you'll be pleased to know Kraf is very impressed with your progress.
Ah. Kiflam.
Stay in convoy, Zandar. Chris is placing a lot of trust in you with this assignment.
Kiflam.
Zildor, do you copy? What is your ETA?
I'm coming into land now.
Ah, yes, brother. I see you. Excellent.
How much money is in here, anyway?
Why would that concern you? Any amount is insignificant when weighed against the value of absolute understanding. Zandar. Chris is placing a lot of trust in you with this assignment.
Kiflam.
Zildor, do you copy? What is your ETA?
I'm coming into land now.
Ah, yes, brother. I see you. Excellent.
How much money is in here, anyway?
Why would that concern you? Any amount is insignificant when weighed against the value of absolute understanding. Zandar. Chris is placing a lot of trust in you with this assignment.
Kiflam.
Zildor, do you copy? What is your ETA?
I'm coming into land now.
Ah, yes, brother. I see you. Excellent.
How much money is in here, anyway?
Why would that concern you? Any amount is insignificant when weighed against the value of absolute understanding.
gotta be offshore in 2 Earth hours!
Sonno, follow me.
We have a runner! Zeldor, stay on Zandar. Why can't we have normal names? Objectionable person must be eliminated at all costs. I don't know what Chris saw in him. This is what happens when you let an antithesis do the work of a thesis.
You're looking good.
Another unsavable in Savable's clothing. Zandar. Chris is placing a lot of trust in you with this assignment.
Kip Flum.
Zeldor, do you copy? What is your ETA?
I'm coming into land now.
Ah, yes, brother. I see you. Excellent.
How much money is in here, anyway?
Why would that concern you? Any amount is insignificant when weighed against the value of absolute understanding.
Cool! 2 and 3, you piece of shit!
Get out the fucking way!